Most people think eating Australian salmon is a healthy choice. Problem is, most Australian salmon isn't wild, it's farmed. Industrially farmed salmon are fed chicken feathers, abattoir byproducts, and antibiotics. And because it takes almost 2 kilograms of wild fish to make 1 kilogram of farmed salmon, it's emptying our oceans too. Farm infrastructure is threatening endangered species habitat, and the industry dumps 10.6 million kilograms of fish feces a year into our ocean, creating marine dead zones under salmon pens. To take action, visit www.salmon.org.au, because salmon farms harm.